a solution to this example. We're told to go and get some data from a CSV. So I'm going to say from text or CSV. And you'll see the one we're looking for is called D multi-line cleaned. So I'm going to click on that. So I'm going to say import. So this is quite a bad example or type of file. Now the key here is Excel has guessed that it must use a colon as a delimiter. The example is very clear, it must be a comma. So you need to change that to a comma. If you're happy with that, that's great. I'm just going to click on edit. Now what you're told as well is you'll see here in column 1 there are different types of entries. What we only want to see is the types that are 1. So what we can do is we can filter and we're going to say we only want to see the 1s. And when I say OK, so you'll see we're only seeing the 1s. You'll see the applied step now says we filtered the rows. If we are happy with that, I'm just going to close and load. So what you'll see, the data comes into Excel, but notice that this first column are all only the 1s. So by doing a filter, you effectively have removed all the other items.